Australian delicacy. I'm going to show you how to eat one. Release some of the pressure around the outside edges. Lots of meat this time. One of them. Lamb, lettuce, cheese, and garlic sauce. That's all you need. All wrapped up in pita bread. I did well. A little bit more. It's the fun part. It's a very hands-on experience. It's like most of the good things in life. That's what papered for. A small bed to nestle the wayward pieces of lamb. It's a roguish delight. Always nestle supported.
Don't be shy.
Always have a drink handy. Let's just say it's bubbly grape juice. You always have to pick bits out to make more room for the cupping of the pita bread. There's always an art form to anything you do. And like any great art, preparation is the key. That's why you roll your sleeve up. See now, garlic sauce or meat, they catch the sauce and the lettuce. Note how the bed of paper has been very useful. Drippings of garlic. Got away. Very eager to be eaten. And the one last bite is like a microcosm of the greater whole. Meat, cheese, lettuce, garlic sauce, permeated and concentrated. One mouthful of heaven. One mouthful of perfection is usually all we can ask for. And here it is. Excuse me. Tiny, minuscule piece of meat. Hold on to my gift wrapping. Dispose of it thoughtfully. And a full stop to any good drink. Well, any good Yiros. Is a drink to wash it down, of your choice, of course. Mm-hmm.